Phil's got something big on. Something's not too bad on the camera. I think it might be a huge stingray.
I reckon it's an eagle ray myself.
Phil doing his best.
He's a bit too much in his line anyway. He's really spooky.
Alright. Getting coming in slowly, isn't it?
We have 20 feet out now. He's in the way. There he is.
Can't see it. I can't see it. I'm not touching it. It's a big stingray. You'd have to let it back out again.
It's an eagle.
That's one out of the water.
Not in yet.
Soon. Hopefully. Maybe.
Come on, you're enjoying every bit of it. You haven't got a match, have you? My face needs a good match.
Oh, there it is. You can see the flats out there. Now he's letting him go back out again. Your back still alright? Or what? Oh, good. It's probably going to be stuffed after this.
I'm probably. What do you have to do?
And pull it in. It's not that far out. Fuck, he's huge! Yep! It's so funny just watching him! Woohoo! It's your stingray!
Thanks, mate.
Oh.
Get him up a bit.
Fuck.
Jack, come here. Come on, buddy. Whew. Well done. Thank you. My arms feel like it's well done, too.
He's at least stuffed as well. Well, now I can put my rods back out.
What am I doing now? Let him go.
Unless you guys want him.
No.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go back to fishing.